Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel Crypto Worlds. It's me Salim and you're watching Crypto World. On the screen you see the chart, it's Doge versus BUSD. So this chart, if you see Doge from a long time trading on 0.18, 0.17, 0.16, at the last Doge go to 0.20, while right now Doge again on bullish and going toward its peak, which is the last high price 0.76, and right now Doge again going to this peak limit, have to cross its resistance, because Doge again have a potential of such a good news coming from Elon Musk side. I will show you here practically that what Elon Musk tweeted in his tweet yesterday. So guys, here I will tell you something regarding the chart technical analysis, and after that we will go to that Elon Musk tweet. You can check it out here. This is a chart, this is 15 minute chart. Let me show you in daily wise chart. If you see here, from here, from 19, especially from 15, 0.15, they get a great potential here. People buy here also. This is a support level with a good support level. You can buy here also, buy there also. If you check it also, all over buy. So shape in a great potential. And the chart, if you see, this is the same repetitive chart, but with a little rise. If you see here, you can check it out here. This is the top of this chart, right? And this is the top of the other chart, same repetition but height different. Here they go break again, and if you see here, it's again same zigzag, same motion, repetitive motion. So shape right now on 27.58, which is a huge change, and Doge coming. So why this change come, and what's the news behind this? Let me share with you guys the Elon Musk tweet here. When SHIB tweeted to Elon Musk that, Elon, what you have, any SHIB you holding? Elon Musk tweeted on the same time, no SHIB I'm holding. After certain replies, after certain retweet, after certain message to Elon Musk, Elon Musk tweeted to SHIB and holder, and also with one of the other Twitter, out of curiosity I acquired some Aki hash strength called Bitcoin, Ethereum and Doge, that's it. And I said before, don't bid the firm on crypto. True value is building products and providing services to your fellow human beings, not money and any form. So here Elon Musk ended that, I have just only Doge, Ethereum and Bitcoin. So guys, this is the news which bullish the Doge chart. So guys, take the Doge also, hold the SHIB, buy the SHIB, take the Doge, hold the Doge, buy the Doge, and you will get a maximum benefit till the end of this year. It's possible that Doge will cross that high resistance level, which is 0.76 to Doge. They will cross the first resistance level. I will show you the technical chart of Doge maybe today or tomorrow, that what will be the support level, what will be the pivot level, and what's the maximum resistance level that will challenge for Doge, that it will cross its resistance level. So guys, this is the video, this is a very informative video regarding Doge. Kindly, if you are new to my channel, subscribe the channel, like the video, share the video, and comments your suggestion and comment section.